we were able to step in and make a difference for these animals.
Bags of trash and cleaning supplies sit outside an Elk Grove home that once housed dozens of animals. It was nearly 2 weeks ago when Sacramento County deputies served an eviction notice to a tenant on Damascus Drive, never expecting what they'd find inside.
Considering the number of animals, could it have been a lot worse? Yes. Should any animal have to live like that? No.
33 dogs piled in cages, living in unsanitary conditions. Animals as large as German Shepherds to small Yorkies crowding inside the residence. Sacramento's Chief Animal Control Officer Jace Huggins says thankfully the dogs appear to be fed and there were no signs of physical injury.
It's very rare that we run into somebody who has too many animals because they didn't care about them. More often than not, it is the best of intentions that kind of go awry from there, and then it becomes out of control.
But tonight, there is a criminal investigation underway for abandonment and failure to provide adequate care.
I am a big proponent of pursuing criminal charges whenever I feel that it is prudent, both for animal but also for people.
A misdemeanor charge for cruelty to animals would prohibit the owner from obtaining another animal for at least 5 years. A felony conviction would carry a 10-year ban. The animals were transported to the Front Street Animal Shelter, where they received much-needed care and medical treatment. Many have already went on to loving homes.
33 of these dogs came into the shelter 2 weeks ago. 26 have already been adopted.
Officials expect the 7 remaining dogs to be rehomed soon and are hoping their story serves as a lesson to other animal owners to not be afraid to ask for help and always put safety first.
Reach out and ask for help before it gets completely overwhelming.